Welcome to HeArtfully Creating today in Paint with Craig. It's part 5. Another stroke farther. Let's see where he's at now.
Okay, hi Craig. It is March 7th, 2019. And here you are at work. The next stage. Okay, are you getting a... What's that word that you described when you were painting your rocks last time? Thrilled?
Getting excited?
Yeah, getting excited.
Well, yeah, you know what was weird? Just a moment ago, I was painting the top part of this... I was painting the top part of this rock area that's kind of way up high.
Mm-hmm.
And I felt kind of like what I felt when I used to stand on top of buildings and stuff like that. Kind of scared.
Because you're scared of heights.
I'm scared. I don't like heights.
No? Yeah. Well, show me what you're working on.
So I was really up close to this area here.
Okay, bring it down so I can see. Oh no, my battery's gonna die. We gotta talk quick. Turn it into the light. That'd be better.
Okay, I was just up here. Up here and on this kind of edge precipice here. I was painting the top of that part. And I got a kind of eerie feeling that I was way up high and I was going.
You actually had a flashback.
I had a flashback into being up high.
Right? Oh no.
I don't like heights too much. So
well, that's,
was,
that's really getting into your painting.
It gave me a kind of a, ooh, kind of a weird feeling.
The willies.
Yeah, the willies, yeah.
Oh, I like the
Or the woolies.
I like the detail on your little yellow. Is it a house or a fishing cabin?
This one here? Yeah, yeah. I got a doorway going in and it's like a step in. And I sort of plan to put a window in here so you can see inside the light shining inside, mm-hmm. like the masters do in their paintings there with them.
But, the Flemish masters used to have super deep detail.
I fixed up the boat a little and...
Oh, right. And we want to give a shout out to Evie Campbell and her husband.
Kenny.
Kenny, is that his name?
He's I don't know. His last name is Campbell. He must be a Kenny Campbell.
Because you know a Kenny Campbell. Well, yeah. We don't know his name, but...
Could be Donnie Campbell.
Thanks so much, Evie, for your support and
yes,
for...
Evie and Donnie, all right, and Kenny.
And sorry that Craig doesn't know his name, but... And your dear husband.
Yeah, your husband.
And happy 65th anniversary, by the way. Okay, so, yes. So, thanks for all the support to Evie. And as I think it's called a shout-out in the YouTube world to you guys. For all the support that you've provided and encouragement towards for Craig and for my stuff. So thank you guys.
Thank you, Evie and husband.
Evie's a great polymer clay artist and artist. The work that she's done and your husband. So check out Evie. She has a blog sharing her polymer clay work.
And I don't want to forget Evie that I am going to put a guy in there looking out over the little harbor there.
Oh, sitting, right on the dock.
Sitting on the dock there, yeah. With his back to us.
Yeah, thanks to her. I think that's a good idea that she had.
Yeah, I like that idea.
Yeah, cool.
Thank you very much.
All right. So thank you guys so much. And we enjoy. It's really cool knowing that someone far away from us is enjoying watching our goofy videos.
Well, definitely goofy.
All right.
Yeah.
And good work, Craig. I see you've done some more. See how long I can go before the battery caps out.
Well, yeah, I did some more on the chairs and the...
Yeah, I see you've tightened up some of your lines and made them more crisp.
Yeah,
cool.
I added in the background there a lighthouse.
Yeah. Oh, you did. Even though that's not maybe true to Peggy's Cove, doesn't matter. You're the artist, and you can create whatever you want. Yeah. So way over there, I see the lighthouse. Yeah. Cool.
I could call it Craigie's Cove.
Craigie's Cove. There you go. All right. Okay. Thanks, Craig. Good work.
Thank you, Anita.
All right. Have fun.
Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe if you want to. And you can also join our Facebook group. Just search for HeArtfully Creating. Or we also have the BERGIE Creation Etsy shop page as well. Have a great day.